picture of the film.
You know, bullets are cheap for taking out the standard technologies, but it's in our consciousness. So Ralph is protected because he doesn't believe in bullets. Not one to go through his heart. So, you know, he did the impossible. He survived a heart attack. I was just out in Death Valley last week, and I saw a really weird UFO that was going 60 miles an hour, approximately, through the desert. It was a little square thing. You know, my daughter that was with me couldn't see it. It was plain as the nose on your face, and I watched it for 5 minutes. Well, that's consciousness, you know. You're going to see what you're open to see and what you can interact with in the other dimensions. So, you know, that's what we're doing here. We're learning how to go there, how to go where we can go faster than light. Who is Einstein anyway? He can tell me I can't go faster than light. And as far as experiments go, the Russians did an experiment with a type of telescope they invented. Pointed it at a distant star, used a plant, which is life energy, and demonstrated that instantaneous communication, faster than light communication, was possible. So it's all in consciousness, and your consciousness just has to go there. And there's multiple experiments, including CERN, you know, the big particle accelerator in Europe. They've done some experiments where they've observed faster than light particles. So they're still thinking about it because in their consciousness that can't happen. So they put out the science and the data and said, well, can anybody tell us what we did wrong? Because it's going faster than light. It scares us. You'd be afraid.
Weren't there some students that did an experiment with sound waves and got them faster than the speed of light here in the States?
I wouldn't doubt it, but I haven't seen that one.
No. But it was like a...
it's like a law. You know, you're not allowed to do that. It's like, we'll come and take your flying saucer away if you build one. We don't allow that here.
Can we ask Mark Light, Dr. Mark Light, and give us some pointers on what the medical profession has been doing and what it is has to do pretty soon, and what you're doing?
And I'd like you guys to talk about your trip to John of God.
Oh, sure.
You and Vicki.
Oh, yeah, we would have heard that. Yeah.
We'd love to hear that.
Yeah.
You
want
to hear that? Come on up. Sure. Vicki? Come on.
Hey, Vicki.
I'm Mark, and I've been a...